I don't think it tastes good. Oh my goodness. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Chichi. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me, please. And thank you. And if you're a returning subscriber, hi guys. So today we're gonna be trying a viral TikTok trend. We're gonna be trying watermelon and mustard. I saw the trend on TikTok and I didn't wanna try it. I wanna see how it tastes, so why not? Let's do it. Yeah. I don't know how this is gonna taste, guys, but where should I? What? Okay, let me start from this one. Here? No. I'd rather start from this one. Oh my god. Okay. I hope this tastes good, huh? My goodness. Okay. I don't know. I'm just kind of nervous. I don't know how it's gonna taste like. This is weird. Okay. I don't think it tastes good. Oh my goodness. You know, I saw some people try this trend and they're like, yeah, it tastes bad, it tastes good. Some say it tastes bad, some say it tastes good. But for me, it's a no for me. Like you take 3 bites to see how it truly tastes. So I think it's coming in. The first time it was like weird, but I think it's, let's see. Oh, oof. Oh boy, look at that. Like, it tastes better when you put just little mustache. Is it mustache? No, guys, mustache. Am I? Mustard, or what is it called? Whatever. So, when you put little, it tastes okay, but when you put it like much, it tastes bad. So I don't want it too much. I'm just gonna do it with just a little like this. If you want to enjoy this, don't put it so much, like just put little in and you enjoy it. Yeah, it tastes good actually if you don't put it if you don't put it so much on it. If you don't put the mustard so much on it, on the watermelon, it tastes okay. But sorry guys, but if you put too much, it tastes bad. Mm-mm. Oh boy. Guys, this is not bad. Not bad at all, but don't put it so much on it. Don't put the mustard so much. See? Just a little and yeah, you'll like it. Trust me. Okay. Let's see how many I can eat. Oh my goodness. The mustard is everywhere. Everywhere in my fingers. How many watermelons do I have here? How many slices? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is the 6th one, okay. And then I've eaten one slice. Let's see how many I can actually eat with this. Now I'm challenging myself. Yeah. I'm challenging myself to eat everything here, but let's see. Just put it here. Oh, don't. If it's too much, I don't like it. Too much mustard, whatever. This ain't bad. Not bad. Goodness, my fingers. If someone had told me, sorry guys, if I have this all over, I don't know. If someone had told me that I'll eat something like this one day, this combo, I'll say no. No, no, no. I can't believe I'm eating this. But it's actually not bad when you don't put so much mustard on it. Oh boy. I'm getting full already. Really bad. It tastes like What, you know, when you add chili in food or something? Yeah, that's how it tastes. Kind of, to me, kind of hot, just a little bit hot. Like, I don't know how to explain it. That's how it actually tastes. It's not hot, but I like eating it this way. I can feel my lips like just burning a little bit here, just burning. I think it's the mustard that's. I really don't like when I'm eating and I have food everywhere in my face, in my mouth, or my lips. I don't like that. So that's why you see me always checking. I really don't like that. If you haven't tried this, try it. Try it. You're gonna like it. Trust me. It's not bad. It tastes good actually. But my advice is just don't put this too much on it. Don't put it too much on it. And you will like it. So, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, please. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want me to do videos like this, if you want me to keep, you know, doing videos like this, drop it in the comment section and just say, yeah, I want you to do videos like this, you know, and that will give me the courage to keep doing trending videos like this. I know this has been on for like 1 month now, if I'm not mistaken. I've been planning to do it, but I was like, oh no, I don't want to. Oh, I think I should. Oh, I don't want to. I think I should. Finally, I was like, oh, I will. The watermelon seed. I removed the seed, but I mean there's still some seed in it, so. And also, comment down below and tell me the kind of video or the type of video you want me to do next, okay? Tell me what you want to see next, and I will do it. Well, let me take this big one. This is good. This is good. At first, when I tested this, it was like But I mean, that's it. If you've never eaten something before and you tried it for the first time, sometimes it just gives you that weird taste and like you don't like it. But when you take like 2 bites, 3 bites, 4 bites, 5 bites, you'll find out that it's actually delicious. And yeah, that's what's happening here. If you see me spitting out something, I'm actually spitting out the seed in this watermelon. Wow, I'm full. I am full. The watermelon, it has so much seed in it. When I cut the watermelon, I removed all the seed, but obviously there is still some inside. It has so much seed. If you see, I don't know if you can see, but you can see all this. These are actually seeds. Can you see that? All right. Guys, we've come to the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So Portugal, if you like this kind of video, tell me in the comment section. And also tell me the kind of video or the type of video you want to see next. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys!